These are from Ibad al-Rahman and they have Nur al-Iman and they are supported by the light of Sayyidina Muhammad. And their light emanates around them and they merely release their light. Because the concept of the soul is something we may not understand. That the soul is confined within the body, but those whose hearts are open, Allah opens the reality of their soul. And one understanding is their soul, if they release it, can hold all of dunya within its hand.